We are the Vikings of Middle England.
Have we forgotten anything?
Weapons.
Shields.
Helmets.
Chesty cough medicines.
About 13 years ago, I was walking through the centre of Leicester. This big bloke in a helmet and long hair and said, "Do you want to be a Viking?" I thought, why not?
I've had concussion twice. One. Two. Every finger broken.
Every single week, I get dressed up. My alter ego, if you like.
Good to go. Let's kill some Vikings.
Helm Jacks! Known as the Dark Destroyer!
Come on, Sunshine!
It's that buzz. Some people do Pilates, some people do yoga. Mine's hitting people around the head with a sword. It is mano a mano. It's me or you. And I know I'm dead. I'm going to be on the floor for another 20 minutes yet while everybody else fights. OK, I've died, but I've got a good death. I can't think of a better way of actually spending a weekend.
Wolves. Proper food. Bring it on.